The man accused of sexually assaulting and murdering his Crescent Hill neighbor says he did not do it. James Peters is a registered sex offender who just pleaded not guilty to killing Mary Solinger-Yost in her Birchwood Avenue home back in April. The LMPD says his DNA was found at the crime scene. The judge set his bond at $1 million. He's expected back in court October 13th.